Here I am having lunch and have to be forced to pay this unconstitutional restaurant tax. And why? Because, hey, Mike, did you vote in the election?
No.
Oh, so you owe me 11 cents. And people like you who didn't vote or weren't involved have cost me money. You see that right there? That whole 11 cents? And the guy can't even spend money in the first place.